Oh, that's a lovely start.
Well, this might be fun.
Yeah.
Gasquet.
Well, it is Gasquet who finds an early breakthrough. It was a bit of a sloppy game that Gasquet from Fils. That's nice. Having to throw a lot at Gasquet, but oh, he's got it. Richard Gasquet special. That's nice. Oh, brilliant. It's wonderful work from Gasquet.
It's a mighty blow, isn't it, when he gets it right? It's huge, that forehand.
Oh, lovely touch. Delicious there from Fils. Brilliant play. Ah, this is courageous stuff from Fils. Lovely touch there from Gasquet. And there we go. Fils. He's not going away. Got it. Has that landed in?
Oh, I think it has.
Yeah, just about. Brilliant play. Oh, makes it. Got it. Brilliant. And he wants to hear Montpellier. How good is that? Picture perfect. so good. And this time, he moves to match points. It is a milestone moment in Montpellier for young Arthur Fils. A first ever win on the ATP Tour. And what a place to do it here in Montpellier.
He's got the break, deservedly so, hanging on for dear life in that last point. Ah, there's the first of them. It will not be the last. Nothing wrong with that.
No, that's nice.
Delightful finish. That's about as good as a game gets. Fabulous combination.
Lestienne.
Unbelievable. Boom. And if that backhand is shining like that. Terrific set of tennis from Constant Lestienne, reeling his man in from set point down. But that's a huge blow for Basilashvili to absorb. The French wave continues to wash over Nicolas Basilashvili. It was a disappointing end to a disappointing service game from Constant Lestienne.
Two games on.
Scorching strike from Lestienne now. Made it. Oh, what a way to make the break yours. Emphatic. Well. Oh, it's got complicated again on Basilashvili. We're going the distance in Montpellier. That's just the start he wanted. Oh,
égalité.
How good is that? There's the break back. The pressure eventually too great.
Un
this time. He does pounce. First win of the year for Nicolas Basilashvili. It was awfully complicated, though, against Constant Lestienne, who was struggling at the end of it.